Hey everyone, welcome to part 1 of my Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 playthrough.
To think that I would be the one chosen to go on a critical mission in the main timeline. I'm sorry I couldn't protect you guys, but I won't let any more innocent lives get taken. And this is my chance to actually make a difference. No more of those silly scouting missions, relaying my findings to the real-time patrollers. And I actually get to do the fighting for a change. Well, standing around here is getting me nowhere, so... time to head out. What? Really? I get myself into these messes. Come on! Stupid rule that is not allowed to fly yet. Finally! Jeez. Never going down there again. Not my finest moment. Alright. So, where's the old man at? Is it over there? I think so. Maybe I should just ask for directions. Hey, sir? Hey, listen, could you just... Hey, I'm talking to you! Man, it's fast. I'm never gonna catch up. Unless... just... come on. Ah! Gotcha! Man! Jogging is unforgiving, but I just have to lose some weight! Well then. I don't think he's gonna be of much help. That's okay, I think I know where I'm going. Good luck! This was like the shopping area, right? So, this will give me a better vantage point. I see Mugyo already has his flying license. Must be handy. Yeah, there it is. Jeez, it's actually huge. I'm a little embarrassed I had to have searched for it. How could I forget this staircase? Oh! That was close! It's not like if I fall down, I can just fly back up again. Hey, Chosuke.
Hello!
Okay, so I see you haven't really changed your comedy bit. I should probably stop wasting time. This is an important mission. Hello! Now that you've learned from me, there'll be no stopping you. Just tell the old man and you'll be able to join the time patrol. Good luck out there! Alrighty.
What's that?
Do you want to go on a time patrol? I hope you've learned how to fight properly.
Please.
This'll be your first time patrol. Make sure you follow the example that your peers have set for you out there.
Ah!
Supreme Cannon!
Piccolo!
What the? Make way, rookie time patroller here. Defeat Raditz. And if your player HP is depleted, you lose. Another Saiyan, huh?
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash!
Can I get your help?
Sure, I'd love to help you. To be honest, I've always kind of admired you, Goku. You're incredibly strong. And you get my philosophy! But that... that hairstyle is... kind of... it raises some suspicions.
Go and defeat Raditz, so that Goku can finish him off!
What the? Are you alright?
So to die before the entire world bows to me! Listen, I only have one more of those left in. He needs to count, so you have to hold him still!
Got it!
And you! I don't know who you are, but defend me with your life until I'm ready!
I don't think my life is really in any danger from this guy. He didn't even touch me. It's definitely not the best that the Saiyans have to offer, that's for sure.
What are you doing? Now, Piccolo, do it!
Special Beam Cannon!
Damn it!
Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
If that failed, all of history would have unraveled. It's done. You can send me back now. Oh my god. That could prove troubling.
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad.
Thank you. That means a lot.
Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Huh?
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
The arrogant jiggle returns.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big?
Head that big?
That's all from
Is
us
he serious?
For the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Sounds good. Thanks.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
How does she find a hat with a head that big? That would have been a scathing remark if the Elder Kai's head wasn't literally half the size of his entire body. It all happened back when Kanton City was known as Toki-Toki City. The place was put in danger by a really nasty person who warped time. One hero bravely saved the city. No. Not just the city, but the entire universe, its history, and everything! The history you mended was once saved by this hero. Take a good look! This is that very hero. Oh no. Oh no. I was dreading this. Select a Kanton City hero. Note, players who have transferred data from Dragon Ball Xenoverse can use their Time Patroller from the previous game as their hero. However, the following skills can't be transferred. Yes, we read all that before. But this is the problem. I don't have a way of importing Blitzer. And that is a shame. So these are my choices? Really? Meh. Well, no. They don't... Maybe. But it just doesn't feel right. They aren't the ones who protected time! This is the closest we can get to Blitzer! And it's literally the girliest looking Frieza possible! Why is it pink? Leave that to the Majins! I'm gonna have to go with Ace. I didn't know that was his name, either. But it feels better to make it him. I mean, he is the one in the official Xenoverse trailers. He's the one who seems the most nostalgic. But I swear, if the hero ends up showing up in the story at some point or something, I will be disappointed, because I really want that to be Blitzer, but there's just no possible way to make it happen. I would need to get the Xenoverse. I didn't have time or the money to get Xenoverse for the Steam console. Ugh. So, was it a treat seeing him like that, or what? Keep working hard. Someday, I know you'll become just as strong as he, eventually. I look forward to seeing what you can accomplish. Of course, you'll need to keep training in order to do so. Check out the Academy, as well as Parallel Quests. Taking on Parallel Quests is a basic duty of being a Time Patroller. Speak to the robot at the reception desk for more details. It will give you all kinds of good advice. At least, I hope. The reception area is underneath the large roof by the entrance to the Time Nest. Go take a look. There is also the Patroller Academy. It's a school to help develop young Time Patrollers. The old man is on his way there too. There's a lot you can learn from him. The Academy is over that way, just on the other side of town.
It's a big building, so you can't miss it. Got all that? I know it's a lot to remember, but I have faith in you. Good luck! Oh, that's right. You're not ready for flight, so you can take this instead. See you later! Vehicle controls. Now we're talking. You can ride on vehicles to move around Canton City, use X to board or disembark from a vehicle, you can change a vehicle or choose not to set a vehicle from the vehicle settings menu. Steer with left stick and accelerate with A. You cannot talk to people while using a vehicle, and vehicles may only be used in certain areas, such as the Time Nest. Well, okay. Hey, it's a capsule. Nice. So, they want me to go to the academy? Wow. And I can just use this all I want around here? Whoa! This thing steers strangely. It's gonna take some getting used to. Okay. Well, until I can fly, it'll have to do. Oh man, sure not very good at turns. I'm gonna get killed riding this thing. Okay, straight ahead this way, huh? Let's go. Orange Star High School. Darn it! Gotta be careful not to accelerate too much! So it really is a school. What is a school doing in Canton City? Hello. Do I talk to you to enroll? Hello there! Not the talkative type, huh? Why, hello there! Your kindness is most appreciated! I look after the advancement tests at this facility. You can call me Tester! Here, you can experience the teaching styles of the best instructors throughout history. Some instructors expect you to be above a certain level, so kindly bear that in mind. Don't worry, though. Every so often, you will be given the opportunity to take an advancement test. When you are able to take an advancement test, come and speak to me. Until then, have fun! Alright then. Hello. Welcome to the Patroller Academy! Here, you can learn the basics of battle through Elder Kai's challenge quests. You can also take advancement tests to raise your class. Furthermore, fighters will act as your teachers, instructing you in various techniques. There are other teachers in Canton City as well, so be sure to seek them out and benefit from their instruction. You can increase your training level by clearing quests and undergoing training. Once you have progressed far enough, advancement test quests will become available. Clearing these will change your class, giving you access to new skills through teachers. Impressed? I put everything I have into making it for you Time Patrollers. Learn well from and appreciate your instructors, for they have much wisdom to pass on to you. You must become stronger and stronger. Use the academy well and build up your skills. Okay, I will. I just don't know how. There's gotta be a better instructions around here somewhere. Hello. Nice to meet you. You're the one that was chosen to take on that critical mission? I'm one of your upper classmates. Not to jump right into it, but I'd really like to challenge you to a one-on-one match to see just how tough you really are. Consider it a practical education. Now don't go easy on me because I'm a woman. I never do. Come give it everything you've got. Time Patroller Battle. You'll sometimes receive challenges from Time Patrollers you talk to in Canton City. These are strong opponents who award large amounts of points. Defeating a particularly strong patroller may even get you a Dragon Ball. So I see that little mechanic hasn't changed one bit. Hopefully the RNG rates are acceptable. Alright. Bring it on! Oh, darn it. Whoa! Good shot! When are you gonna make a move? Okay. Nice try. But take it from me, straight beams, not the best method of attack. Well, same with aiming away from your opponent. Are you sure you're not going easy on me? If you're my upper classmate, come on. Is this really all you've got? Come on, I'm giving you an opening. What? Why are you circle? Stop it! What the? Interesting technique, but it's gonna take more than that. Wow. Leveled me up twice. She wasn't even that powerful. You're just as tough as everybody said. That was a great battle. There are many Time Patrollers in Canton City. If you talk to them, they may challenge you to a fight just like this. Battles help give you needed experience. You might even get something special if you win. Try to talk to as many as you can. Combine that with your training and keep working hard. You got 4-star Dragon Ball. Oh, wow. Thanks a lot. Seems pretty valuable.
What's that?
What's wrong? Are you unsure about which instructor you should learn under? You're not skilled enough to worry about that sort of thing, so you might as well get taught by every instructor. How about retaking some of your old classes? Hmm? Why haven't you found yourself an instructor yet? You can't be shy about these things. Fine, let me call an instructor over for you. So, what would you like to go over? Oh. Jeez, there's a lot of these. Oh my god, there's way too many of these. Depending on how long they take, I may just try and fade into each one of them for the video. But we'll see. Knock him down easy. Complete the instructor's challenge. The instructor's Krillin for this one.
You certainly look ready. Well, I guess we better do this.
Knock him down one. Use Y plus B to perform a knockback attack. Knockback attacks can be performed at any time, even during a combo. It takes longer for opponents to recover from a knockback attack, so use this mechanism to your advantage to connect various combos. Once an enemy has been knocked back, use LB to go after them. Next, use X or Y to perform a follow-up attack. Yes. This is actually a common Xenoverse thing. I do. Thanks for noticing.
Once I'm done, you try.
Ow!
Well, think you can handle it? Go on, give it a whirl!
Okay, so...
Oh. Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Please don't insult me, that was way too easy.
That one got
Huh?
Give it a whirl! Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
I have a feeling we're gonna be here a while.
Go on! Give it a whirl! My gosh! You're a natural, kid!
Thank you for saying so.
Oh, talk about surprises. You just keep getting better and better.
Thanks. You're a really nice instructor. How was it? Did you have a good workout? You can practice as often as you want.
Yes.
What's wrong? Are you unsure about which methods? How about retaking some of your old classes? Why haven't you found it? You can't be shy about. Okay. Knock them down intermediate. Oh god. I don't want to make an entire video about just this. Complete instructor's challenge. Yeah, this is Krillin again. Use Y plus B to perform a knockback attack. Knockback attacks can be performed at any time, connect various combos. Next, use left stick plus LB to circle around the enemy that you knocked back and execute an attack to connect combos. Darn it.
Teen asked me to pick up a few things on the way back. Do you mind hurrying up a bit? Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
So, 18 what?
On the teacher.
Oh, come on, not more of these. Honestly, the circle around the opponent thing is tough. If only because my controller isn't good at it. I need to break in this controller more. There we go.
My gosh, you're a natural, kid.
Knock him down advanced. Okay, it says the exact same thing from before. I don't think there's a single word that's different. Things are slowly getting a little more complicated. Darn it! What?
Was it really that hard?
Shut up! Hitting Y and B at the same time isn't easy for some reason!
Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Oh, this one looks like it's gonna hurt. Oh, darn it! What? Why do you keep saying that? 18 what? 18 people? This is getting complicated. The speed at which I'm expected to do that. Okay, I'm gonna get a little more practice in with the Raditz mission, because I can't get the feel for the controls yet, so I'll be back to that training session before you know it. And there we go. Ugh, it's so close. What is that? A material item? In the hub world? Yeah, all aura capsule. Wow, you can just pick things up for free? In the hub world, that's pretty cool. It seems you've really improved, and your knowledge of history isn't bad either. Perhaps you should try advancing to the next level. If you're interested, go and speak to that robot over there about taking a test. How about retaking some of your old classes? Hmm? Why haven't you found yourself an instructor yet? You can't be shy about these things. Fine, let me call an instructor over for you. So, what would you like to go over? Perfect the Just Guard Advanced. Advanced right off the bat. At least this way it'll be faster. I used to be so good at just guarding in the regular Xenoverse, but in this one, it's tough. Perform a just guard by guarding right before an enemy attack connects. A key blast can be knocked back by using a just guard? Since when can you knock back a key blast with a just guard? I know you can nullify it. Ten? So consecutively? Thank God that they don't change the speed of their attacks. Or the timing. Otherwise, this would be really hard. That's it? Alright. Watch your back. Hit behind you. Hit is behind me?! That is a terrifying prospect. Press X or Y while using left stick to move in that direction opposite your character's facing to perform an attack to the rear. These attacks can be charged and are helpful against a Z-Vanish. Ah, gotcha. Oh, habit. Ah, what was that? Oh, it doesn't count if it's charged. There we go.
I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Why is Krillin the one teaching us all of these? Ugh!
Give it a whirl! 18 asked me to pick up a few things on the way back.
Close one!
Hurrying up a bit. My gosh! You're a natural, kid!
Okay, Mr. Krillin, are you just messing with me with the 18 thing? I mean, you said it right out of the gates. Perform a combo using Z-Vanish. Perform a Z-Vanish by pressing LB while attacking or when a foe has been knocked back to get behind your target. Remember that it costs 1 bar of stamina to use a Z-Vanish while attacking and 2 bars to use one while staggered. Yep, I'm pretty sure that's the same as how it used to be. Yeah, there's no way if I did it that slowly it would count. Ah, okay. Darn it.
Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
What? I can only... There we go!
Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Oh, there's more right now? X, Y, Y... L, B, X... Alright. Darn it!
You mind hurrying up a bit?
18 who? Why do you keep telling me that?
Is it really that hard?
You're trying to tick me off, aren't you? So close. Am I hearing you right? Are you saying the number 18? Are you saying it like it's somebody's name? Heavy smash through their guard. Press X or Y while using left stick to move in that direction your character is facing to perform a heavy smash, and put the opponent in guard break status. The lower the foe's stamina, the longer it will last. Is it directly up? It is! Okay.
Job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Oh, that's brutal. That's
right,
definitely new. Heavy attacks that inflict that kind of stagger. Enough with the 18 thing! It is seriously getting irritating. Master the Vanishing Step skill. Press LB during a step, A plus LB, left stick, to perform a vanishing step. You can attack from a vanishing step with X or Y. Your character is invulnerable during a vanishing step. I really like that. That's a good new mechanic. It used to be directly forward. Now you can do it as much as you want. Any direction.
Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
And it feels more like movement now instead of a teleport. That's what's really weird. So fast.
Go on, give it a whirl. Job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Well, I gotta admit, I'm learning a lot. A lot more than I thought I would. Man! Did that just...
hurrying up a bit?
A homing blast? Darn it! Come on!
I guess it reflects on the teacher.
That easily could have been avoided if I went all the way around in a single clockwise formation, but I didn't want to be that cheap. Or counterclockwise. If I didn't change direction ever, that's what would have worked. combo attack time. Easy.
I can tell you really want to reach new heights.
Attacks are divided into two broad types, weak attacks and strong attacks. Strong attacks are slower than weak attacks, but drain the target's stamina if the target guards. All attacks cause damage, being hit by them restores ki. Hitting an opponent who is guarding with an attack charged by holding the button or with an ultimate attack will break their guard, leaving them vulnerable. With an ultimate attack? The combo list in the pause menu shows moves that can be chained together. In addition to this universal combo set, each character has their own unique combos. Use super attacks, Z-Vanishes, knockback attacks, and the rest of your arsenal to find your own combos. Damage tends to increase as you near the end of a combo. A finisher will deal heavy damage, but if your opponent dodges it, you won't be able to react with a back attack. But if you're being hit by a combo and don't have to worry about a back attack, so time your Z-Vanish to dodge the attack.
On the teacher.
Some combo. XXXXXX. And now why?
Things on the way back.
Awesome job!
I guess it reflects on the teacher.
I will ask you one last time. Who is 18? Sure, just answer me by telling me what he or she wants. Ugh. You're a good teacher, but you do a great job at frustrating me. Ugh. Oops, sorry.
Awesome job!
I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Gosh! You're a natural kid!
You okay? You don't look so good after taking all those attacks. Combo attack time intermediate. We are two away from being done. Attacks are divided. We read all that. And that. And that.
Awesome job!
I guess it reflects on the teacher. Try to analyze what went wrong.
Awesome job!
I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Awesome job!
I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Gosh, you're a natural kid!
About time! Man, some of these are tricky. If only because of the time limit. Combo attack time advanced. We finally did it. At long last. Yes, yes, we don't have time for that.
You certainly look ready. Well, I guess we better do this.
Am I hurrying up a bit?
Awesome job! I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Are you never ever gonna tell me who 18 is? If it's a person. You phrase it like he or she is a person?
I guess it reflects on the teacher. On the way back, you mind hurrying up a bit?
No! I won't!
Job. I guess it reflects on the teacher.
Honestly, who's ever gonna do a combo like this one?
Need to pick up a few things on the way back. My gosh, you're a natural, kid.
30-hit combo. There are much better ways to do a 30-hit combo. We finally completed training. That took a while. Anyone who says there isn't a decent tutorial for Xenoverse 2 is mistaken. Because this would be it. How was it? Did you have a good workout? Yeah, it was humbling, I'll say that. But I learned a lot. I owe a lot to that guy.
Greetings.
Beep! Beep! You are now able to take an advancement test. When you pass a test, your rank will increase, giving you access to more instructors. Do you want to take an advancement test? Yeah. I'll try it out. First advancement test, easy class. Pass the test. Pass this test and you'll advance to intermediate class. New instructors are waiting to teach you some new moves, like Energy Charge. I could so use that. But why is it grayed out? Alright, first advancement test. Let's see how I score. Looks like a good start! After all, I practiced more with Raditz! I might even be able to beat Yamcha without him even touching me! He doesn't seem very aggressive. Sorry, buddy, but I'm in it to win it! Alright, who's next? What the? Are you a Triclops? Darn it! Oh no! Oh shoot! No! I trained too hard for this! I'm not losing! Okay, next! Krillin. This should be interesting. Ha! I haven't forgotten everything you've taught me. Besides, I have a lot of practice smacking you around. What, can't take a joke? What the? Good move. You're almost through. Quite yet. Yeah. What? Darn it. Ow. All right. And now, Piccolo? Oh, man, with this amount of health, this is gonna be a challenge. I know your skill quite well. Do you recognize me? No! I won't lose after getting this close! Easy class? Seriously? Well, at least I passed with flying colors. That was crazy difficult. I barely won by the skin of my teeth. I guess I can only get better from here. Well done! You passed the test! You can now take new classes. You should go greet the new instructors and take advantage of the new lessons available. Yeah, I'll do that another time. For right now, I'm beat. Well, time to get some R&R. Gotta say, it was a pretty productive day. And on that note, everyone, thank you for watching. Brussol and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching, everyone. Look forward to the next part. Brussol, a jack of all trades, taking full advantage of the assortment of various instructors available for him to learn new skills from, and the completion of the very first parallel quest of Xenoverse 2. I'll see you there.